Alex, congrats!
Right, I am not going to let this be a sad chat because you two have got so much to be smiling about. We are gutted that you've gone, but let's talk about that dance on Friday night. Kim, I was sitting there watching going, go on, girl, in your sparkly hot, but tell me you loved it.
I absolutely had a blast.
Really?
Honestly, we'd made a decision, and mentally in my head, I'd got to that point where I was like, I've got this far in the competition. Now anything is a bonus, yeah. And I'm just going to go out and enjoy myself. And I was living my best life. 80s gear. Oh. I mean, I'm an 80s kid. So
I mean, that
like...
was your actual wardrobe. You brought it in yourself, which was very kind. Vicky Gill put her feet up. It was lovely of you. Do you know what I loved as well, though? Watching you on that set, it was like being back at Pineapple Dance Studios because you had all the pros behind you, but there you were, just leading the pack. Did you feel that?
I saw that. Even during rehearsal, we were doing a rehearsal with the guys around us, and we had Jason helping us as well, like everyone. And he was saying, Kim, if you want, if you feel tired, you can step on the side and rest. She was, no, I want to rehearse with the guys. Let's go again.
But you've always done this, Gratz. Yes. You have been her biggest supporter since day one. And since day one, what you have always done that we've always noticed, you've always give Kim her moment. You've always said, this is your bit.
Yes.
You must have had so much trust in her since the beginning to do that.
I think it's our friendship is the answer. And in every track that we had in our journey on Strictly, where there was a moment where we had percussions or where we had accents, I knew that was the moment where she could literally deliver herself. And no doubt for this, you know, this weekend, from the beginning till the end, I said to her, I loved every song that we have done. But this one, there is something special because, yes, she was thinking about the legs and the accent, but she was literally...
Living it.
Living it.
Yeah.
Living it from the beginning to the end.
You
it was incredible.
Were.
It was
you
incredible.
Literally were. And I think we all felt that as well. Anton did. He said you're a great jazz dancer.
No.
I know you've done sort of West End before and stuff like that. Would you want to go back into that? Because we were having a chat earlier. We were like, put her in cabaret, give her something. would you do it?
I mean, yeah, you know, it's always lovely to think that might be an option.
Yeah.
And now that I've proved to myself that I can dance, I can do it. I'm 46 years old and I can still dance like a spring chicken.
Go on, girl!
Yes,
love it. Let's talk about the scores. 34, which is a brilliant score, and it's going to feel weird me saying this, but that was bottom of the leaderboard this week, which is crazy when you hear a 34 is at the bottom.
Mm.
What was going through your mind when the scores come through? Was you sort of expecting that score? Were you expecting more?
I never thought about the score, actually, because more or less we're all of us, we were there, 34, 36, 38. Wasn't there, I think, was a point of the competition where I think, I don't know if you agree with me, we were all there. It's just, you know, who the people likes and all. It's all about,
it
you know,
so
the public.
Level at the minute as well.
It's level so high, especially. So I said to her, let's go there and enjoy and let's dance with our heart.
Well, that red light did come on.
It did. It was my turn.
It was your turn to have a go in the old dance-off. What was going through your mind? I can imagine he is the best person to be in a dance-off with, to be fair.
He's great. He's brilliant because he's just always like, stay focused, stay focused, you know. And I do go into a zone. I did it when we did Samba Week and this week in particular.
This week in particular, you were like stronger than me mentally.
Oh, that dance-off, you were like...
Oh, I was like, if this is the last time I'm dancing, I am going out on a high.
This is it. This time I know it's the real thing. There it is.
Exactly.
You guys have been so great. You've been a pleasure to watch, and I think we should relive it all. So, guys, this is our present from us to you. This is your Strictly Best Bits.
Thank you.
I'm absolutely terrified. Sometimes my body doesn't want to move in the way that my brain wants it to.
Wonderful!
I'm hoping my Strictly experience will bring a bit more confidence in myself.
You had some rhythm, you've got somewhere to grow. What a way to open the show.
I've got to congratulate you. It was absolutely spectacular.
We are so excited about our routine. You're going to see Kim flying.
Who is this woman and can keep her?
That's the best dance in the series yet.
You've moved on from the fear to the joy. Well done.
Kim and Graziano.
It doesn't really dawn on you until you're in a dance-off that actually this is a competition.
Kim and Graziano.
That could have been over. It was really not a nice feeling.
frame needs work, but I thought the footwork was clean and you flew around that floor. Well done.
Graziano is always trying to teach me to be more confident in myself.
Oh, beautiful.
And he's taught me to not give up.
What I see is this transformation, and I love it.
The cleanness of line, the wonderful intensity.
This is going to be a very, very special dance to Chasing Cars by Snow Patrol. It reminds us of my son, Archie. Unfortunately, he died shortly after he was born. Not only is it going to be in memory of Archie, but it's also hopefully might get people talking about their own experiences.
The storytelling, I have to say, was absolutely immaculate. In and out of the lips was beautiful, simple and gorgeous.
It means the world to me, and I will remember that forever.
Two, three.
Kim has been the best student and the best friend I could ask for. There are no words to describe how proud I am of Kim.
Keep working on your posture because you're doing amazingly well.
You brought fire, you brought light, and I love it.
There's lots of things I'm going to take away from my Strictly experience. The whole thing, I will hold it in my heart forever.
I'm impressed with how much you can move your body.
You could do with your weight being a little bit more forward, allow your legs to bend and straighten a bit more.
Judges, it is over to you.
I'm going to say Molly and Carlos.
I never thought I'd get to this stage. It's all down to this man here, because he's just wonderful. We've had the best time, and my grandchildren are so proud.
I learned so much from you. I found a friend for life. I love you.
There is never a time that I doubt anyone on this show, but I definitely don't doubt you two. The relationship that you guys have had, you've instantly become best friends. And I'd even go further than that and say you genuinely see him as part of your family now.
Yeah, I do. I absolutely do. He's coming to stay with us tonight, aren't
you? Yes!
We're going to have some family time. Honestly, I really have genuinely met a very unique person. You're a very, very special man. And I will never, ever forget what you've done for me on this journey. It's been incredible.
He is. We love him, and we know how much you love him. And you mentioned family. Your lovely dad's here with you tonight. So lovely to see him looking so well as well. What are the family saying? They must be so proud of you.
Oh, they're so proud, aren't
they? Can I just say one thing?
Here we go, don't, because you'll set me off. Go on.
I've been waiting for a really good season on Strictly for 4 years.
Oh, nice.
And sounds really crazy, but I know we rehearse a lot, but I had the best time.
Yeah.
And this is because of her. So if I think back, it's been the most amazing journey ever because I found a friend for life. And finally, my brain is clean because I said, you know what? I had the best season ever. I went far in the competition.
Yeah.
And just because of her.
Well, we absolutely adore you, and we can't wait to watch even more of you in the future. We know that's not the end of you two. Give it up for Kim and Grats. I couldn't cut Grats off. I'm back tomorrow night with JoJo for choreography. Night night. I couldn't do it.